And there was a tribute to a St. Louis captain on the field in Jacksonville Sunday. Jaguars Tyler Eifert wore David Dorn's name on his helmet. Dorn is the retired police captain who was shot and killed by looters back in June during protests over the death of George Floyd. In a tweet, Eifert said, quote, "Great win to start the season. It was an honor wearing David Dorn's name on my helmet."